In other sports news, this is also All-Star Week for the AHSAA, giving some of the best players in the state a chance to show off their skill in the offseason.
Basketball was the sport to watch inside Cramton Bowl Multiplex. The North would win big tonight, 80-44, but St. James star Ava Card was named the South MVP for the game. The boys also played tonight, with the South winning 81-79, and Jeff Davis star Micaiah Adair being named MVP.
Jamaica Adair, yeah.
Jamaica.
MVP, that's impressive.